attacked by pitfalls and managed to escape in the cage door. Yeah, what tap does that? Escape another tap, does that win? Champion versus champion, title to title match.
The following champion versus champion contest is a steel cage match. This match can be won by pinfall, submission, or by escaping the cage. And is for the world heavyweight and the United States champion.
Approaching the ring. Well, there we go for the last couple of months. Try to close the saga in the side of a 15-foot-high steel cage.
Show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold. Oh boy, the feeling in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's going to win, but I am sure that we're going to see a great match. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
About slingshot into the cage.
Bam! Steel makes its introduction. Use that steel to your advantage. Oh, what a close line. A sharp kick. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Watch it. Well, the idea here is to debilitate your opponent and give yourself time to climb over that cage.
And again, utilizing this devilish structure to inflict more pain.
Ugly flip! Oh, a face buster.
Man, oh man! These guys are like some caged animals in there!
Into the cage, go see him again.
You must pay extra close attention in using the environment to his advantage again.
Watch out here! And again, those surroundings proved to be an offensive ally.
Watch it, watch it. Hey, what should C to be looking for now?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
The world title up for grabs. Nobody wanting to make an error in this one.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
Into the cage again, John Cena.
Destroy this man, another neck breaker. Look out, what's going on here?
In the corner, and King, I think it could be superplex time.
I think you're right, Michael. Wow, the door, the cage door has opened.
And now it's a race to escape the cage. Both these competitors crawling with everything they have. The door's open and these gladiators are now clawing at the canvas trying to escape these confines.
Up there, proved this part, like, Machine wins.
Let's go to the highlights here.
I'd say if it locked up there, I'd have really pissed and I would have been, I would just quit for the day.
Here is your winner and the new United States champion, representing the agents, the Machine.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.
That's weird, he's just laying there. Like, the game's waiting for him to...